I'm back. It's also been forever since I last played Stardew, so I honestly am not sure what I was doing. Ooh. Like, even just like personally, I don't know what I've been up to with Stardew. But it seems like there's going to be a lot of upgrading tools. Webbian. Oh yeah, I gotta milk the cow. And I don't. Do I have the milk bucket? No. Okay. I also have no idea how many animals I have. These and go get my pickaxe upgraded. Dang it. I was hoping it was one I didn't already have. But, you know. Okay. Do I have the mine carts? Yeah, they're fixed. Okay. Oh, I need to upgrade everything to copper. Huh. Well, for the meantime, we'll start with that, just because I know I'll need it. But, okay. And wow. Okay. I think I mentioned it last time. And I got a tortoise. He's a little guy. His name is Yuno. Do I have the almanac? Do I remember which button the almanac is? No. Wow. Ruby. I'll see if I can pull up a picture of the tortoise in the sack. Do I need to do fall crops? Okay. Quality crops. I just clicked on that. Winter foraging. Money. Ignoring that for now. The apples. And a sea urchin. And a nautilus shell. Oh my goodness. Okay. That's a lot of stuff. I really have to remember which button it is. Oh, figured it out. Okay. Okay. Yeah, I was gonna go bug Elliot. That's great. We're like actually gonna get married, so I don't even worry about it. Bait. Do I have? I gotta go see if I have bug meat. Because if I don't, then I have to go to the mines. But if I go to the mines, I'm gonna need my iron pickaxe, which I just gave to Clint. I gave the dog water, right? Yeah. Sell these. Maybe I have bombs. I do not. Okay. Oh, bug me. I'll start with 40. Ooh, almost forgot about these. Okay. What fish do I need? I do this thing where I look at something and then immediately forget everything that I needed from it. Walleye, eel, catfish, and I can't catch the other one until I go to the desert. Catfish. Have I been to the secret woods? I don't think I have. What do you mean I've caught three? What? Okay. What was the other one? Walleye. So that one it has to be raining. This one it has to be raining. Catfish, it has to be raining. Okay. So I'm not going fishing today. Good to know, good to know. Okay, hold on. I gotta move my monitor because it keeps wobbling and it's kind of worrying. Ooh. But it's not gonna rain until Sunday. Wonderful. Okay. I might still just go to like just go fish somewhere to maybe get more money. Because I do need it. But first, let me see if I can pull up that picture. Give me a sec. Can you hear that? It's my drink. Image. Oh. Wow. I forgot how big it likes to make pictures when you first put them in. Just give me a sec. There he is. His name is Yuno. Here, let me make him a bit bigger so you can see him. There he is. He's very cute. Anyways, back to it. Fishing. Let me just. I'll go to the pier. I know everybody says fishing in this game is like really, really hard, but I actually like it. It's pretty nice. Now, will I be saying that when I try and catch that catfish? No. No. I promise you, I will be saying the words I hate fishing. Because it's hard. Thank you. He is cute. He is currently hiding. But it is almost his bedtime. Or the time when his light gets turned off. He's actually, like, right next to me right now. Because he is in the room where I stream. And in order to have him be comfortable, I have to turn, like, I have the air vent closed. And so I have a fan blowing right on me right now. Because tortoises are cold-blooded. And his, I don't know if you can tell, but his enclosure is an IKEA bookshelf. The tank, or like the big wooden enclosure that I ordered for him, did not work. And so I bought, for a fraction of the price, a bookcase. Well, a bookshelf. I actually got him yesterday. Like almost exactly. A lot. Oh, I was about to say, there's no way I only caught two fish. It's not two. Seven. Maybe I should change locations to the river. Yeah, I'm gonna switch to the river. Okay. Yeah, I ordered it on, I ordered the other one online. And I was trying to like put it together, but the pieces didn't fit. One of the pieces like wasn't put together correctly, and then all of like the end pieces didn't have holes to screw into. And I was like, well, can't do anything with that, so I returned it. I should not have given Clint my pickaxe. I feel like my fishing level should go up, though. I've caught a lot of fish. Fishing is my highest level? This is my first save where I've, like, done better in fishing than anything. What? What? Sodbuster. What? I'm gonna head back though. It'd be easier. I gotta turn this fan off. Okay, wow, there is no in between. It's either hot, or the side that the fan is on is cold. Interesting. I'll keep that. So now I'm turning it back on. Yep. Maybe I'll just back it up a little bit. Okay. It's Thursday. Marnie should be open today. Like, actually. Eggplant. What do we got? Do I need these? No. Nope. Just double check that I don't need an eggplant for anything. Okay. So then I can sell those. Great. I'll keep that. Because really, like, all the reviews I read for it were like, oh, this was so easy to put together. Oh, it's so cute. My tortoise loves it. And then I couldn't put it together. Like, it just doesn't work. But yeah, I just sent it back. I should be getting a full refund of $108. I mean, $100 for that thing. This bookcase was 50. I should have started with the bookcase. Crazy. Absolutely crazy. Wrong one. I need to go to the pantry. Oh, crap. Oh, yeah. Now all I need is the pumpkin for this one. And I'll just walk straight to Marnie's to get my bucket. Hello, Shane. Rude as always, Shane. Okay, it's 9 o'clock. She should be where she's supposed to be. Wonderful. Wrong button. Cool. Now I can milk my cow. Use large milk for a large cheese, huh? It's regular cheese. Do I have the cheese? I don't think I have the supplies for that. Stone. What was it? Hardwood? A copper bar. I can make that. Hardwood. I'll make two. Just half one. I always do this. I always end up going back and forth between all my stuff because I forget what I need. Now, what are all the crops? Yes. I should have saved that milk. What is that? Cheese fries. I'll put it right up to the mayonnaise machine. Now I just have to wait again. I'll keep one of these yams. I'll go foraging. I think that'll be easier since I don't have any gems. And I honestly just don't feel like farming. Whoop. Okay. Yeah, there's one down there. Okay. Mushroom. Okay. What else? Really? Honestly, my least favorite thing to get in this game is clay. And what do I always get? Clay. Haley. Okay. I guess that's better than clay. I'm hoping for artifacts. Isn't it? The starting music is incredible. Thank you, Vincent. That means a lot. The fall music is actually my favorite. Because, you know, he makes the music different for every season. Concerned Ape does, the creator of the game. Anybody over here? Nope. What about here? Wonderful. Lewis. Anybody over here? And Penny. Okay. There's always the chance that something will come out of the garbage. I didn't know there was a trash can over here. Leah. Where's Elliot? At the store. I don't want to talk to Clint, so I won't. This man been at the store. I also don't want to talk to Pierre. Don't want to talk to Alex, but I will. He gives weird vibes. Sam, who I think his full name is Samson, not Samuel, which is interesting. Oop, berries. Berries. I'll get that one when I'm leaving. Actually, maybe I can get into the secret woods. Because if I can... Oh yeah, I definitely can. Okay. Then I don't have to worry about catching the catfish this season. And I can focus on the walleye and the eel. Because I wouldn't be able to catch those again until, what, spring? That's all 2 seasons and what, seasons away, goodness. Over here. Let's see. One over here. I'll head down this way. Here's one. Here's one. Oh, hat mouse. What do you have? I see. Wonderful. Yeah, I still have time. I think I'll be able to finish my run. Ooh, but I won't because I forgot a spot. The bus stop. I forgot about the ones at the bus stop. There's so many. Okay. I think I might be able to get to the bus stop. That one. Okay. If I go quickly, I could probably make it. Yeah, like I completely skipped this area. 'Cause I went up. Yeah. Okay. That should be all of them. Okay. Yeah. This stone. I was hoping for a bit more, but I guess it's fine. Ooh, and my pickaxe is ready. Give me those. Okay, time to make some cheese. And I'll put this in there for now. I just opened the wrong one again, but while I'm here, I'm gonna run to the bathroom just real quick. Be right back. What am I doing? Going to see Clint. and wait outside his door. He doesn't open until 8, so I'm just gonna stand here. Oh wow, that's loud. Hold on. Goodness. I thought he opened at 8. Wait, what? The museum opens at 8. Okay, then I'll just keep waiting. Gimme. Okay. Back to the bus stop. How long will it take for this cheese to be done? Oh, I had bombs. Oh well. Okay, two of mine. I have no clue how far down I've gone, because it's been so long. So it'll be a fun little surprise. Oh! To the bottom! I should have assumed, because that mission is missing. Then I'll start at level 40. I need more copper. I'll go back up. Right now I'm just after some of the monster hunter goals. So I'm gonna let these bats come after me. If they decide to show up. Okay. Because I can hear them. Never mind. What level does it start? I'll start at level 10. I'll go to 5. I have to sneeze. Oh my god. Okay. Okay. Now, where is. Okay. Okay. It was really going pretty well. Gosh, I love the Mines music. Did I find an exit for this level? Yes. Oh man. Like, it's kind of good because I need. I want to finish the Adventurer's Guild Monster Hunter missions. So, the infested levels are actually pretty good for me, but. Really? Is that not everything? What did I miss? Okay. Which artifacts do I have? Okay, so yeah, I'll start selling the dirt down here too. Because you can get artifacts from doing this. And it's really the easiest way. I knew it. Get back here. And I got reimbursed for my bomb. Move. I am looking for artifacts. And only artifacts. Ooh, a cave carrot. to upgrade this thing. Oh. Okay. Oh. I completely forgot about my energy level. Goodness, that scared the heck out of me. It was Yuno. He has dug himself a hole in the corner that he sleeps in. And it was honestly kinda weird. It was like he like heat-seeked to a corner. Doing? Hold on. What in the world? He's digging in the corner. Okay. Oh, this is the best mind song. I take it back. There's one on one of the lower levels that I really like. You never know. I'll probably go home after this one. Maybe two more. Or one after this one. I'll take it. That one's special. Oh, thank you for coming. Hi. Welcome. Thanks for the raid, Deadly. That's cute, Deadly. Thank you for following. What? Wait. Hi, thank you. Was your stream good? Back home. Can I sell rings? Thank you! I drew it myself. Can I sell rings? No. How am I supposed to get rid of these? The Adventurer's Guild. Okay. Okay. I'll sort that out in the morning. Where's the chicken? Oh, wait, there's a third one. I want to know how long this pumpkin's gonna take. Probably just another day then. Okay. Sell some stuff. Oh man, I already did. Okay. Go find the dog. And then I can move these. I'll plant them later. I don't have any seed. Wow, okay. I'll get rid of these two. These are the ones that I'm wearing right now, so. Yeah, okay. Fuck it. Nice, nice, nice. I actually don't have expanded. I just use which mods am I using? Hold on, let me see. The only mods I use are the Almanac mod, NPC map locations, what's the other one? Immersive Spouses. And I think I have one that's like, I can't find it though. Better Ranching. That's the one I have, Better Ranching. For the animals. Because I did not open the right thing. I cannot remember for the life of me if I pet an animal. Give me that. Okay. Sell that. Sell that. Community center. Really? No music? Oh, there it is. Wait. What? Oh. I thought there was something on my mouse, but it was a sticker from one of my cables. Nope, wrong one. How does that work? What? Okay. Why haven't I made jelly yet? What the heck? That would be so easy for me to do. Okay. What time does the Adventurers Guild open? 2? 12? 10? So one of the three. One of the three. Preserve jar. What do I need? Wood, stone, coal. Okay. Stone, coal. Did that say I need 50? Yeah. Okay. Oh, yeah, that makes sense. They've like mods on console would be so pretty, like it would be so nice. Thank you. You have a good day. Thanks for stopping by. I really appreciate it. Crap, I forgot to close the door. No. Go in. Go in. Because now I can't close the door. Because it'll get locked out. Oh, no. Aw, really? Go. No. Dang it. Really? Okay. Well. I guess it'll just have to stay that way. I was hoping it would be 12. Oh no, wait, I was gonna go talk to Elliot and bring him a gift. I've gotta go find something. Why can't you just go back in? Go back into the fit. Go. No. Go. Okay. Whatever. I'll be back. To the beach. Actually, I didn't even check where he was. He's not even there. Wait, so where? At least he's not far. It's almost 2. 1. How far am I on these? I did cave insects. Okay. back to monster killing.
What floor was I on?
I think I was close to 15, so I'll just go there. This is so tedious. I didn't get a single artifact out of that. There's the exit. Still need copper. Because I still have a ton of tools to upgrade. And by a ton, I mean one. Okay, I don't need that much copper. In fact, I might even be able to go to a higher level now. I think I'll do that. I'll just get some of the copper in front of me, and I'll go start collecting iron. Right? Yeah. Yeah. Walk back way too quickly. A bat? For real this time? Nope. Not a bat for real this time. But there are dust sprites. A bat. Cool. I don't know why these things run away first and then come and attack. I think it's weird. Like, all of you just ran away from me. Every single one of you. Ran. All of you. Come on. Come on. Ugh. Ooh. Yeah, I don't need that. If I leave now, I can go to the Adventurers Guild and sell that sword I just got. Go. They don't close until 10. Marlin. You know what? My tortoise is still digging in the exact same spot. He's already at the bottom. I don't know where he's going. Plant that. Whatever it might be, close this. Ooh, it's supposed to rain tomorrow. You know what that means. Oop, hold on, I'm getting a phone call. About that was my mom calling. Apparently, the concert we're going to that I thought was tomorrow is in like 2 weeks. Hold on, let me look at this again. Because how does that even happen? Like, huh. Okay. Must have been an error on my part. Trout soup. All right, we're fishing. Pumpkins. Ooh, this is gonna be big. This could be big. What was that? Hold on, what? Four. Four. We need five. Hold on. Can I still plant pumpkins? Yes. If I go to Pierre's today. I can get more pumpkin seeds. Okay. Okay. I gotta get my bucket. Just gotta get my bucket. Corn. Get my bucket. Put those up, put those up. Those up. Bucket. Ooh, I have to sneeze again. Okay. A large milk. Oh, that's huge. This one. Yeah, so I'll go. Wait a minute. No, okay, it's fine. Community center first. Get rid of these. Or not get rid of, put them away. Donate them. What was that? Hold on, what? Oh. I dropped the tank thermometer. No. Let me in. Okay. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. So I'll plant these and then run to get fishing. Actually, hold on. Hold on. Because it's the catfish 6 to 12 a.m. The walleye 12 p.m. to 2 a.m. 4 p.m. to 2 a.m. Okay. I completely forgot to look at where the walleye is. So there's not forest. Okay, so I'll go to the farm, to the secret woods, and then to the forest. Wrong one. Let me get more bug meat. Where's all my bug meat? There it is. Plant these in these spots. And hope for the best. So I need these pumpkins. Do I have more fertilizer? Yes. Okay. To the secret woods. And I might turn on some background music. I need this later. Not now, but later. I gotta kill all those slimes. Crap. I meant to grab a beach warp totem. Okay. Is gonna be hard. That wasn't all the way. Okay. Be a catfish. Be a catfish. So simple. Be a catfish. Not a catfish. Alright, you be a catfish. That's definitely not a catfish. Be a catfish? Catfish. You have to be a catfish. No, no! That one wasn't all the way. That one wasn't all the way either, but it was pretty close. And the music's just gonna stop. Okay. I don't think this is a catfish. But it could be. It is not. Okay, give me a sec. Mm-hmm. That's not catfish. Catfish. You stay right there. Stay right there. Stay right. Wait, so is it in the river or the... Gotta... I think it's both. It has to be, because if it's in the mountains, it's a lake fish. But it's also in Pelican Town, which means it's a river fish, so it's both. Okay. Okay. I got this. One out of three is done. Just need a walleye. Need an eel. Come on. Be an eel. You're an eel. Nope. I did get a record size sardine. Personal record, but record. Eel? Eel. Eel? Sardine! Anchovy. Was the other one also an anchovy and I called it a sardine? Hello, Willie. Eel. 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 No! Hey, Willie, wait, you want that? I'm pretty sure he likes sea cucumbers. Here. Yeah. Yeah, alright. Back to it. This one's an eel. Tenille. Am I a genius or what? And I'm at the beach so I can go visit Elliot. Hey. Win. But that should be 2 fish tank bundles. Excuse me, Lily. Hello, Alec. Okay. Fish tank. Eel. Yes. Really? Another glow ring? And the catfish. Done. Now that is good stuff. Oof. And I only need one more fish. I just can't catch it right now. Let me turn off this medium. Okay. So I'll swing by the Adventurers Guild again, get rid of this ring again, and then I'll go home, and I can sell all these fish. What, 1 day of rain? That's the wrong way. And I made the most of it. What did you just do? Also the slime. Yeah. You know, it's worse not being able to see what Yuno's doing. Because all I hear is this, like, sound of him digging and scratching at the bottom of this. It's a bit worrying. Just a little bit. Right, selling all the fish. And I do want to, because it's not supposed to rain tomorrow, right? Not supposed to rain. The fair! I'll have to go fishing again. But I'm gonna... Now that's a sound. It's not a good one, but it's a sound. I just want to be able to cut some grass. So I can store up for winter. Do I have hay anymore? Yes. Okay. Oh, put this up. Okay. So I'll cut some hay. And do some more fishing. Really? Only 780 from all that? Okay. I guess. Okay. Perfect. Bucket. Move. Where did I put the rest of those sunflower seeds? Thank you. Of course there's nowhere to put them. I'll just save it. I think if I go and oh, that scared me. The light. I have the light for the tortoise on a timer and it just turned off. But that means it's working. And he was getting ready for bed, so. It also means I should turn off this fan now. Since that light's not heating anymore. Only the actual heat lamp is. Going pretty quickly though. No. Easiest thing to do would be to just go out and get another silo. However, I have never once done that. Okay. That's full. What did I say I was gonna do? Fish. Never mind. The hope is 9 iridium quality fish. Which really just means I just can't let them get away from me. I think it should be... Yeah. Okay. Stop moving. What in the heck? Stop. 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 What the heck? Okay. Another iridium quality salmon. Where did we go? Really? This has to be another one of those tiger traps. Gotta be. Yeah, that's what they are. Yep, tiger traps. That's three. Really? Another one? Oh no, really? That one's a salmon. Oh, that's kind of embarrassing. Okay. It's fine. Four, five more. And I lost it. I'm not gonna blame myself though, because it was another one of those tiger trouts. Easy. And lost it again. Okay. Oh, really? Oh, that's annoying. Oh, that's annoying. Oh, that's so annoying. It's okay. 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 Oh, that was close. Oh, that was really close. Okay. Three more. I can do this. Ooh. Okay. Okay. Why is it moving like that? It tricked me. I've been tricked. Tiger trout, that's why. Really? Joja Cola? Need one more. One more. And then I can go back to cutting the grass. Really? Come on. Really? Please just give me a different fish. Just a different fish. All I need is a different fish. Stop giving me tiger trout. Here, I'll stop it here. Maybe I can get another chub. Don't move, don't move, don't move. Got it. And it was another chub. Okay, what? Are you kidding? It was perfect. Wasn't it? Yes. Done. Oof. Now all I need to do is cut my grass. I need to empty out the silo and cut my grass, and I don't have any space in any of my chests for these fish. Everything else can be sold. Okay. I'll probably go back to cutting grass again, like... Why did it stop? Okay. I don't know why I keep closing the gate. They're not gonna come out. I just need enough to last through winter, honestly. I only have two animals, so the amount I have should be enough, I think. And then I'll just fill it up one more time. And then tomorrow, the fair. I'm getting pretty close, though. Oh, I'm done. Okay. Put this up. Put everything else. And go to bed. Okay. Ooh, my alarm's going off. Ooh. Okay. Take care of farm stuff. Ooh. The jelly's done. Oh, I can't take it until the day after. Get out my fish. Get out my bucket. Harvest these. I don't have to water anything because it's already watered. I love the sprinklers. I do have to water stuff. And then I'll go get an egg. Keep that for Sam. Let me check on this tortoise real quick. I wonder he was making so much noise. Switch corners. Completely changed which side his little hole is on. Okay. I'll get that. No, I won't. Yeah, I will. Once I get there, I have as much time as I want. And now I can just keep going. My first Stardew Valley Fair. Let me move. I need 2,800 because I need that rare crow. Give me one. I'm so bad at this. See? But I keep doing it. Why? Because it banks a lot. It just didn't work. So close. 82 points, huh? How many is that? That's pretty good for me. Not gonna lie. 104. I think I'm better at this one. Whoa, I forgot about that. I keep forgetting it doesn't actually work the way regular fishing does. Because with regular fishing, what I do is I hold down the, after I cast, I hold down the left mouse button, and it makes it so that when it's time for me to, when it hits, I just, like, let go, but this one I have to actually click. Because if I hit it again, this one's the actual clicking action, not the letting go action. And I wish they were the same. Pretty good. I just gotta do that a couple more times, but I'm gonna go talk to everybody else first. Yeah. Hello, Mylan. I don't know why I always talk to Mylan, because he doesn't actually count towards the friendship stuff. You can't gain friendship with Mylan, but eh. Okay. Oh crap, I forgot to talk to Lewis. Again. Okay. Back to fishing. This perfection bonus is too good to give up. Hold on just a second.
Sorry about that.
All right. Thank you. Wonderful. Get all my fish back. Okay. I think if I do this like 2-3 more times, I should have enough. Is this thing mine? I need big numbers. Not algae. You're not kidding me. I'll see if I can get some algae. Oh, thank you for coming. Hi, thanks for the raid. Oh, hold on, I gotta sneeze. I did not sneeze. Thank you for following. Ooh, I only need to do it like one more time. Maybe two. Maybe. Oh, that wasn't far enough. Maybe two. Hello, hello, hello. Hi, Soul. Thanks for stopping by. Thanks for the raid. Oh yeah, I have plenty of time. Don't do it. I'm watching. Don't do it. Ooh. Okay. Really? That far out? You're joking. There we go. Don't. Yes, okay. I think that'll be enough. Dang it! Really? Really? I'll go do the other one again. Hold on. I'll do this one again. Thank you. Thanks for stopping by. Okay. Come on. Please, please. Please. Work? Hello? I swear, every time I do this, I get worse. How did I miss? Okay. Well, that should be enough. 27 out of 39. Really? Really? All right, I gotta focus. So glad that one hit something. At least. Okay. Okay. 85% is a lot better. I think I'll get the bonus. Yes, okay. That's better. Now I can get the rare crow and the star drop. Nice. And the rare crow. Done. Ooh, wait. Hate that guy. All right. I think I might do one more day. Like one more full day. What was that? Okay, never mind. There's somebody at my door. So I'm going to go to home. Yeah. Okay. And my farming went up. Oh, that's right. My mom's coworker is dropping off a dog. Okay. So I'm gonna stop here. Thanks everybody for stopping by. Wow, that's a lot of sound. Hold on, let me close my door while I say bye. Okay, thank you everybody for stopping by. Thank you for following. And I will see you on Wednesday for Cats Organized Neatly. And we're gonna do more Manifold Garden on Thursday. And hopefully, if I take some motion sickness medicine, I won't get motion sickness again from that game. So I will see you then. Bye bye.